Oh, good shot.
Two runs added.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Oh, glorious shot.
England lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 7 for 479. Stark coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
The umpire quick to say no on that one.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
Hey, nice ball.
What a delivery.
Nice save there.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Good effort. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Oof. Nice bowling.
Lyon gets the better of the batsman.
Good delivery there. That had the batsman defending.
England take their score to 7 for 484.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Wait! Wait! Wait. Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Got into position well there. Great shot.
England doing okay out of that. They move on to 7 for 490.
Wait. 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 Yes.
Not the ideal way of handling that ball. It's a key part of the batting order.
Not up to his usual standard there. Disappointing innings. Thank you. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slow ball.
Very good over. The wicket from it and no runs added.
Ooh.
The batsman's happy to let that one go through. Great delivery. Good shot, runs for sure. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
Three more to the score.
And he's off the mark.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. Got hold of that one. Four runs. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. Two runs added. Going to have a change in the commentary box. Joining me now is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Evening to all those watching. Well, this bowler's just one away from a five-wicket haul.
Not a bad shot, that.
Keeper's in.
Return from out on the boundary. Good fielding.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
England move on now to 8 for 502.
Ooh. Yes.
Oh.
straight on.
That's a great stroke.
End of the over. Six runs coming from England. 8 for 508. Hazelwood has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Beating them all ends up there.
Nicely bowled, maiden over. Stark coming back on to bowl. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good throw from the deep, on target, two runs off that delivery. That's hit the pads, big shout, a tough call. Worth a shout? The umpire says no.
Batsman didn't know where that was going.
Good over that. England, 8 for 510.
He's happy to let that go through. It was a super delivery.
Tidy over, that's amazing.
Yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Wait. Yes.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Yes.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait on.
Good batting in that over. England, 8 for 519. That could easily have hit the stumps. Well bowled. Well bowled.
Waiting.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
England move on now to 8 for 520. And that's 4.
The Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over. Ooh, troubling line there.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs. Bit expensive that over. England, 8 for 528.
Nice stroke there.
Keeper!
Nicely ran there. They'll get two.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Two runs coming from that over. England, 8 for 530.
Well, we're about to get the last over of the day underway. The bowlers will be looking for a late breakthrough.
Wait.
To drive that, but missed times.
Yeah. Australia sure needed that. Off the back foot, goes with a square cut. And he's off the mark.
Yep.
Oh, good shot.
well-directed throw. Two runs added. Batsmen weren't given much of an opportunity in that over.
And that's the final over. We'll return straight to the run
Two runs off that delivery.
We're there. We're on. Waiting.
Steady over there, England, 9 for 535. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. They get back for two. Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
That's one for the highlights reel. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. A beauty of a delivery there.
England are now 9 for 541. Cummins coming back on here. They've been bowling well so far.
Wedding. Wedding. Wedding.
And that's the end of another tidy over. Lyon, the off-spinner, is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Nicely ran there, they'll get two. England move on now to 9 for 551.
Wedding. Yep.
Ooh, troubling line there. Takes it.
One wicket falls in that over. England, 10 for 552. That was the last wicket to fall, so this innings has come to an end. Australia have a small deficit to overcome here, but nothing too bad.